Hello, everybody. Bo James here with a special announcement. First, we would like to thank each and every one of you for viewing our program here on the official Southern States Wrestling YouTube channel. We are very sorry for the delay the last couple of weeks of putting up new episodes. The episode that you are about to view was edited and ready to go up on time. Then we started getting cancellations for live events due to the coronavirus. The program was then re-edited. And then even more cancellations came in. Southern States Wrestling is very happy to work with our sister promotions, Appalachian Mountain Wrestling, Championship Wrestling, and All-Star Wrestling, where you see action from all of our promotions here on this program. And we also promote upcoming events for all of those promotions through our weekly episodes. All live events in our part of the world have been canceled until further notice. But we are going to continue to bring you weekly episodes of this program, as we still have several first-run matches lined up for the next few weeks. We will also continue to let you know what is brand new on the Southern States Wrestling Network. Starting with today's episode, we will be back on schedule, and you will see two more episodes within the next couple of days be uploaded to our official page. And then we will be back on our regular schedule starting at the 1st of April. Thank you for your continued support and viewership. Now, let's get to today's action. The bell has sounded, and it is time for a classic matchup right here. Sensational Wayne Atkins, one half of the Southern States Tag Team Champions on the right-hand side, battling across the way. Pretty Boy, Stan the Man Lee, and you see in his corner Miss Andrea, and Stan already trying to start the mind games with the people, telling them they stink, telling them you don't like them, threatening to slap them. You see the cockiness as he walks around. Wayne Atkins, a young man, but Wayne has been in the ring for a long time, started while he was still in high school wrestling professionally. So these mind games are not going to work with Wayne Atkins. And in fact, Wayne has been around long enough to play some mind games of his own against his opponent right here, Stan, threatening to slap somebody at ringside, taking his time. Here they go, lock up, and a quick arm drag right there from Wayne Atkins. Now you see Wayne with a little strut right there, a little mind game of his own, telling his opponent, I've got you, big boy. Stan Lee not liking it. Stan asking the referee to help him up there. Both of these men, former Southern States heavyweight champion. Both of these former multiple-time Southern States tag team champions. They've held titles all across the Appalachians, all across the Southeast, and another great arm drag right there. You know, I hate to say this, as long as Stan has been around and in all the titles he's won, all the big matches he's had, all the places that he's wrestled, I think he's taken, Wayne is not going to take that from him. Both men slap each other right in the face. Now a big shove. And there's a big shove, and Wayne is ready to go. What I was pointing out, I believe Stan has taken Wayne Atkins a little lightly here. And he should not. He should know the reputation of Wayne Atkins, and he should know his background. Stan once again complaining to the referee. Nothing illegal about what either one of them did there. Open hand strikes to the face, open hand shoves. Referee has no reason to get on either man about what happened. Stan Lee's mad because it didn't work out for him. Big headlock right there. Stan snatched him real fast and pulled him right in, and he's putting the pressure on him. Mouthing to the people here in Stickleyville, Virginia. Wayne Atkins feeling the pain across his jawbone, across his ears. Stan trying to slow him down, trying to hold him in place, and Wayne, I'm sure his wheels are turning in his head. What do I need to get out of there? Forearm to the midsection, legal. Backs him into the ropes, across the ring. And a big tackle from Stan right there. Over his man he goes. Wayne Atkins catches him and sends him flying across the ring right there. And another big arm drag. To the approval of everyone here in the audience, except probably Stan Lee and Miss Andre at ringside, and you have to watch this lady at ringside, because she will get involved and she will do whatever she needs to do to help her man, Stan Lee, right here. Wayne, cranking up on that arm. Stan now thinking about his game plan, what he's going to do. Whoa. You saw him bend the arm back there, and you saw the body language, and you see his face now, the pain that Stan Lee is feeling here. Wayne Atkins got him. Can't tell if that's just a shove to the forehead or a handful of hair, but there was a big knee. Across he goes. And Stan went for that reverse monkey flip, and it did not work out very well for him as he is caught and kicked right in the chest. Big punch that misses. Atomic drop from Wayne Atkins. Inverted atomic drop and a big flying elbow, and down goes Stan Lee, and Stan is going to the floor. I'm telling you, I really believe that Stan has taken this match lightly. I believe that he felt, I'm going to go out there and I'm going to beat this young man. I'm going to beat him in a few minutes. He's probably thinking, I know Wayne is good, but he's not as good as me. Well, he is finding out right here that Wayne Atkins is just as good as he is. Blocks the punch. Big punch from Wayne. Blocks it again. Another big punch. Wayne slides out. Pulls Stan's feet out from underneath him, and he just ate the outside of the ring apron right there. Big punch. You want to wrestle? Wayne will wrestle you. You want to fight? He will fight you too. And you see right here, he's got the approval of everybody in the audience. Stan Lee trying to pull himself back up, trying to get back into the ring. Wayne going right after him again. Is he going to run his head into the turnbuckle or the ring post? Oh, Stan able to block it. Run Wayne face first right into that top turnbuckle. You see the effects on Wayne Atkins. Stan slowly moving up the ropes. Missed the top rope right there, and Wayne Atkins caught him and throws him off there. And Stan Lee is showing the effects, holding his back, and look at his face, and Wayne Atkins right back to a classic wrestling hold to side headlock to try to slow him down, trying to figure out what his next move is going to be. You see Wayne across the ring right there, and I think Andrea just grabbed him by the foot. There's Stan with a double axe handle that sends Atkins out to the floor. I'm going to tell you, these ladies around ringside, Miss Andre and Rebecca Lynn, you have to watch them, because they will do some underhanded. Oh, she just kicked him. They will do some underhanded things to help their men win the matches. And Stan keeps the referee. And the referee's telling him to get back. Let's take a break so you can hear about what's new and the word from the Southern States Wrestling Network. We are back, and you see Stan Lee going out, reaching outside to pull Wayne Atkins back up and drop him across that top rope. The tide turned, and it turned fast, and I got to say this about Stan. Don't let his ways fool you. Big clubbing forearm. The hammer right across him. Don't let his fancy robes and his tights, another one, fool you. This guy has a vicious streak, and he can get mean when he needs to be, and he is getting there right now as he has Wayne Atkins in trouble. Wayne trying to fight back and did land a nice right to the jaw, maybe to the mouth. Stops him. Wayne Atkins showing that heart of a champion. He's fighting back. Sunset Flip, could he get him right here? Could he get him right here? Andre holding on from the outside, and the referee is not going to let that happen. One, two, and only a two count. Wayne was not able to hook both shoulders. He had one shoulder down, but he gave him just an opening to get up and get back to his senses. Watch out here, Wayne. Flying forearm that turns Wayne inside out. This may do it. I have seen Stan win matches with that right there before. Referee's in, and Wayne able to get his foot on the rope, and you see that Stan Lee is not happy about that. He thought the three count should have came down before Wayne was able to get his foot on the rope. Going to work on the knee of Wayne Atkins. Stan Lee is a veteran. And he knows how to get the job done inside there. Look at him twisting the ankle, twisting the knee, putting the pressure on him. Step over Coholt. And he is hurting Wayne Atkins. And Wayne, he needs to figure out a way to get out of this, try to kick him off, maybe get to the ropes. He needs to figure something out and watch Andrea on the outside as she's working her way over to the neutral corner, to the side of the ring where her man is at. And Stan has got the pressure on that right leg of Wayne Atkins. So going for the figure four, no, just a spinning toe hold. And he has got the pressure on him. You hear the people, see the people getting behind Wayne Atkins. They love this young man here in Stickleyville, Virginia, and they love him everywhere he goes. Once again, cranking up that spinning toe hold. Wayne's right there at the ropes, buddy, and he grabs it. He realized where he was at, able to grab the ropes. Stan Lee arguing with the referee again. Now he's just stalking his man, looking what he's going to do. And he's going right after that leg again and just sweeps the leg right out from underneath him. Wayne come down hard on the back of his head that time. He is feeling the pressure on his leg. Oh, my goodness. Lifts him up and drives him knee first into the mat. Wayne trying to pull himself out of the ring, maybe. Pull himself to the ropes. And Stan Lee able just to snatch him right by the ankle and pull him right back to the middle of the ring. You see Wayne holding on. He's hurting now. He was hurting before, but he is really hurting now. Right back to that spinning toe hold. Look out, Wayne's got him. One count, two count. Stan Lee able to kick out. Wayne surprised him there and almost got a quick pinfall. Wayne needing the ropes to help get up. You can see how he's favoring that leg, and Stan just shoves him right in the corner. Big right hand. Got him in the corner. Big chop right there. Turns Wayne Atkins around. He is laying it into him now. He's putting the leather to him, and you can see Wayne bent over in the corner, hurting. Stan tries to shoot him across. Wayne able to reverse him, but having trouble. Both men down. You can see Wayne Atkins is having all kinds of trouble with that knee. If he didn't reverse the Irish whip, I don't think he would have been able to go across the ring. I think he would have just collapsed and went face first, because that knee is hurting him something terrible. See him trying to shake it, trying to get maybe some blood flowing again, trying to assess how badly that he is injured or hurt right here. Using his toes to get up, not the bottom of his foot. Big right hand. And another big right hand. Wayne is taking the fight to Stan now. Send Stan across. Wayne into the ropes. You see he's having trouble just running. Sleeper hold, another move that I have seen Stan Lee win matches with in the past, and he may put Wayne Atkins to sleep right here. See Wayne down to one knee. People rallying behind Wayne Atkins. They want him to get out of this hold. They want him to make a big comeback here. They would love to see him get the win here in Stickleyville, Virginia. You see him putting his hands up, showing the referee, showing the people, I'm not done yet, I'm not out. And Stan takes him right back down. He didn't even get to the vertical position on his feet, and Stan took him right back down, cranked that pressure on. There's the two count. This may do it right here. Nope. Wayne fighting. Fighting again. The people with him. Wayne coming up. Can he get out of this? He's trying to turn. Stan has him pretty good. Wayne fighting. Firing into the midsection, able to send Stan into the ropes. Wayne favoring the knee, and he gets the sleeper hold on Stan Lee. Now, I've never seen Wayne Atkins win a match with this, but I'm telling you, if you can apply it and put the pressure on, you can win a match real fast, and you can see him applying the pressure, and you see Stan going down. Wayne Atkins using a hold that he's not familiar with, but he's having success with it. There's the drop of the arm once. There's the drop of the arm twice. Did he just put him out? Nope, able to come up. Oh, my goodness. There's the experience of Stan Lee. He knew he was done right there. And he went for desperation and just dropped and pulled Wayne's chin and jaw right down on top of his head. A move that hurts both men because you can see the effects on both of them. What is Stan Lee going for here? He's about half out of it from that sleeper hold. He's having trouble just getting to his feet. He's going to try to go up the ropes here. And he is having trouble, as you can tell. He's off balance, and there's Wayne. Drops himself onto the ropes, which drops Stan Lee on the ropes in a different way, and Stan is not going to be happy about that. Both men have given it their all right here. Wayne Atkins telling the people he's going for something big. He's got Stan by the hair of the head, and he is going up the ropes himself. Are we going to see a big superplex right here? Wayne has him hooked, and he's trying to get him up. Stan blocks it. He blocks it again. Big right hand from Stan, and another one to the midsection, and just shoves Wayne right off of there. Wayne Atkins down on the mat. You see Stan still having trouble. Maybe one of those right hands caught Stan in the ear and caused some balance problems, equilibrium problems. Stan Lee trying to get it together, and he's taking his time. The referee should be counting here for him to get down. Look out, Wayne Atkins. This may be good night. Stan still wasting all kinds of time. There he goes, and Wayne gets his foot up right into the face of Stan Lee. He had to use that leg that's hurting him. Both men are down. Could the referee count both of them out right here? Both men feeling the effects of this match. Both men wanting this big win. Both men fighting with everything that they've got. Now Wayne going outside. Is he going up the ropes? Shaking the effects off on that leg. Wayne able to get up the ropes just a little bit better than Stan. He's up top. Big cross body. Could this do it? And it did it. There's the three count. Your winner. Sensational Wayne Atkins. And you can see Stan Lee arguing with the referee. No, I got my shoulder up, but he did not. A huge win over a longtime veteran of this area. Wayne Atkins, the sensational one, pulls off another big one right here in Stickleyville, Virginia. Now, in February of 2001, we celebrated the 10th anniversary of Southern States Wrestling with a huge two-night tag team tournament. You can watch both nights right now on the Southern States Wrestling Network. Here is more about the 10th anniversary and how you can watch it on the Southern States Wrestling Network as Stan Lee continues to argue. We'll be right back.
There it is, the 10th anniversary of Southern States Wrestling. You can watch both nights right now on the Southern States Wrestling Network. And as you see the replay of how Wayne Atkins was able to pull off a huge win right here today, I want to tell you about next week's program, another big match. Joe Briggs, trying to get back in that winning column, will take on Jesse Jameson right here on the next episode. Until then, God bless each and every one of you. Bye-bye, everybody.